stormy out there. The cars can flip around.
Just a bit cloudy.
Good luck and watch the chicane on the first lap.
Oh yeah.
Just always be careful. Just be careful. Remember, this is a hard track to overtake. Let's have fun.
There's no room for three people in there.
If you don't get out of my way, that'd be brilliant.
Oh my god.
What usually has a crappy start, so...
Everyone has a 10 second stop and go penalty, except me.
Okay, Bobby, okay.
That still wouldn't be enough.
Hello?
Hey.
Oh, those tires are got, man.
Whoa!
Oh. Who just bashed into the
back?
It's Genesis, and
I'm
got
shocked
over
the
by someone.
Okay,
I'm
down in 13th,
that's all good.
Oh my god,
Bjorn.
I didn't
touch you. I'm just
silence.
Just
close.
Worst got safe. Jesus. Come on, Joe.
I didn't play. Oh, Joe lagging. Oh my god, oh my god.
Was I lagging then?
Yeah, you were lagging. Oh my god. Anil took you up. This is Kane.
Oh shit.
Oh, the dirty air is real.
Yeah.
Who's lagging?
Joe.
Me?
Yeah, you got slight lag.
We expect it to stay dry for the whole race. Dry race.
No, they're dead, yeah.
That's really horrible, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh, it's tired, Bjorn.
I'm looking the healthiest, no.
On the left. Not so good, I see.
No. I just answered your question, pretty much, yeah.
Thank you.
Oh, you got fucking DRS again.
Yep. Your tires are starting to go off.
Whoops.
Don't worry.
Everyone on our team.
Coming in this lap, Dan.
Bollocks.
I'm in third.
The tyres are quite heavily worn at this stage. Watch the grip levels. Pit in if you need to. Watch out for the car behind. He's only 2 seconds down on you. He might try and overtake if you make a mistake.
Ah. Fucking hell!
Oh, beyond.
I've got no tyres still.
Jesus Christ!
Start, what happened? Was in the middle of an overtake and he just veered in the middle of my fucking car.
He nut.
Nutcase.
Oh, I got beyond!
Oh, you fucking glitched this.
This gonna hurt, this gonna hurt. Ow! Oh my day. Oh, you're rolling me off! Oh, two cars! Oh, what?
How many seconds to what was?
Too many.
Oh, fuck you!
Unlucky.
10 seconds, holy shit.
Sorry, Pubble.
You will probably gain up on me on this last few laps of this stint, though.
have an advantage here.
He's gaining up on me a lot. 1.2 seconds on the last lap.
Oh shit! Marco, you can hear sound.
Sorry?
We can hear your sound.
I'm sorry, I'll shut it down on the stream.
This is so fucked.
What's happening?
I'm in a battle I should not be in right now.
For what place?
Ninth.
Bloody hell, that DRS though. Oh, on the soft side. Did you start on the primes, Marco?
He did.
Thank you.
Go.
Yeah.
Can you record?
No.
No. Did you see what adrenaline did?
Yeah, yeah. The line build is good to me last race.
I've never seen anything like that before.
Yeah, no, I do remember my reaction last week.
Hmm?
Do you not remember my reaction last week?
Yeah. No one's disconnected.
Molly, don't say that!
Like, in quality...
I think... You're gonna... You know you're gonna get disconnected now, we'll see, you know?
It'll be the first of the season, so...
Fucking finally.
You get passed.
Now you've got me to deal with,
John. No, I haven't. I'm pitting now, so... Just fucked my strategy up. So... Oh, that's not you, though, is it? I could have had you at this corner, but I chose not to.
No, you would have probably took us both off, but...
No, I would have got past you, but it all depends how you reacted to it.
I'd left a gap.
Yeah, I still can't trust you.
Thanks.
I'm 3.834 behind Joe and 3.984 ahead of this on there. I am in no man's land.
What tyres are you now?
Prime.
Ah, okay.
Yourself?
Prime.
You in this lap, Joe?
Nope. I should have just said yeah.
Okay, it looks like the
You're lucky, I have traffic.
Everyone's tires.
We think the car behind running full rails, he's trying to close the gap.
Aye, that might be me. I'm trying to catch your bike. That's all right with you.
Keep this focus. I almost pinned it at this kid.
Look at that on my outlet, also.
My car's got a grass magnet on.
Okay, times are looking good, you're matching race pace.
My car ahead is holding you up. Yeah, that's why he's 5 seconds ahead of me.
I was on bright red tyres though, so maybe why.
Oh, I still got it.
How are you in for sixth? How did you manage that? Well done, Dylan.
I'm in front of Conti on a better strategy.
Well, I got knocked down to the second to last at the first round, so...
Where'd you qualify, Quantley?
Six. I was involved in two separate incidents in the first fucking round.
You recalled in there, sir.
Yeah, I recalled.
I'll look afterwards.
I had to stop recording now, though, because I was getting really weird FPS.
Oh, no, no, no.
Oh, the greater good.
I got a 3 second
off. Oh, are you fucking kidding me? What's 2 seconds here?
Nice, green freestyle. Nice, Jinx. Nice, Jinx. Deadly, it wasn't the Quanzy.
I want Quanzy to finish.
I don't.
Come back, Dion! Got no curves though, so it might be a bit difficult.
You want options, won't they?
Prime.
Are they till the end?
Nope.
Are you on to the end?
No. Reckon I can go to end on these and I'm gonna laugh. Pit of lap 12. What's curious though is that what have you done? Lost 2 seconds.
I went wide in the second to last corner.
Oh, okay. Because you're not safe on this strategy for me.
Hmm?
Your position could be mine if you don't speed up.
Oh,
it could be mine!
Oh, that's Team Bell. Team Otter, too.
Oh, fuck's sake.
still approach him, was he?
No.
Courtney, I'm gonna tell you now, my tires are flat, so don't fucking push me.
I'll be careful
with you,
I'm
not. Yeah, just...
I'll be gentle with you.
Yeah.
Lol.
I'm down
the
curve as well.
Wow, my tires are gone bad, no traction. That DRS helped me.
I want my curves back already. I've not had it for like 5 laps.
Yeah, let me turn the engine off on my fucking tires and watch them spin out.
You're driving too fast, the police are coming.
Interesting.
I live next to a fire station.
I thought someone was going to say,
stop
Joe robbing stuff again.
Have you stolen Adrenaline's tires, Joe?
Stop setting Adrenaline's car on fire so it disconnects. Not okay.
I stole Genesis's axe.
Oh snap.
Should've stole Hamish's axe, the better.
Nah, I'm joking Genesis, you're just a speed demon, aren't you?
Hamish's axe doesn't work against me, so they're rubbish.
No one's axe work against you, because you always take them off.
Yeah.
You crash them off the track.
That's a secret. That's how to disable the axe from hangers.
Oh my god, I'm leading the race.
Imagine that.
Brilliant driver.
Fucking crazy! Out of this world!
The track is clear, track is clear. You have no more scheduled pit stops, so look after your tyres.
Woohoo, I've got curves again.
Stealing, right now you're pitting.
Yeah, now.
Okay.
Our data's showing that the car ahead is likely to be running in fuel conservation mode. His times will be slightly slower than normal.
I don't think this gonna end up well, to be fair.
That better be on new tires.
Don't get any ideas.
Ah, cross up to Joe Diesel.
Touch me and I'll just smash you into a wall.
Oh, are you adrenaline now?
Sorry.
If you want to smash the person into the wall, just take the last corner. It's good for the wall to hit the person into.
I shall take that advice into account.
Also, hint hint, the safe car can get deployed by that.
Could do with a safety car now.
I actually think that's got one or two more laps and then the safe car will...
Don't do a Nelson PK.
Gauss power.
Damn tires though.
You will soon be mine, Jamie.
Okay.
Shit, no, I locked up.
Nice, Leon.
Oh, that's a good one. You'll soon be mine, Jamie. Ah, you know what? Locked up.
No, me up!
Oh, I bossed DRS.
Well, that makes that much of a difference on this track.
It is when you go Jamie at the moment.
Depends
oh,
yeah. on the downforce, because my head up is running.
Break that.
We can't let this guy hold us up much longer. Pass him.
Come on!
I think I got off these tires, don't you, Jack? Just lost
6 seconds
here,
yeah, probably. Or you just can't withstand the skill.
The scout power.
Yeah, that relief in Beyond when he said yes.
The amount of overtaking I've done now.
I've done it quite a fair bit.
Pause.
Jesus,
boy.
Where you come from? You're
so slow.
I'm on like 10 upload, 10 lap old races.
I did wonder.
Actually, I did 12 laps on that one. This 3 stops gonna work.
I'm guessing you hit it, Moby.
Yep.
Okay. You can have fifth then.
Good recovery drive, yeah.
for the car behind. He's only 2 seconds down on you. He might try and overtake if you make a mistake.
Hello again, you're
on. Oh, so it's this again. Got a sense of deja vu, yeah? Yes, he is.
No.
Oh, screen please.
4 laps from the end, almost a complete race.
Your qualifiers will be in the top 10.
Apart from adrenaline, but I'm not really counting.
No, F1 has it. My teammate went on options as well because I can't keep up with him this time.
I might lose safe.
Don't you dare.
He's on options, man.
You're creating some breathing space. I lost 2 seconds that last year, Leon.
Just makes it difficult. Park your car, middle of the road, you know how it works.
I'm trying to, but he's got fresher options.
Not even a safety car coming out in the last few
laps,
right?
God, I lost it, man. I can't fucking stop there.
I think a safety car will later come out, if there was, will be a safety car, but it will not be anymore. But it will be around lap 25.
You're not catching me, Connor.
Remember Spain?
Yeah, Genesis is pulling away from the every lap as well.
Oh, you can call it quad quad, okay.
In first one, P1 and
you have to give that advantage up if you go one.
No, quad quad tires are going off.
Nah, I went slow, I got out of it.
Engineer, shut your fucking mouth.
Telling you to take off your class or what?
What's he said?
We only got a few laps to pass this guy, easy on the laugh.
Nah, I'm not catching Molly.
What?
No way I'm catching you.
You don't need to pay again, do you, Molly?
No.
Fuck's sake.
Who needs to pit on the last lap?
There was a chance, right, Gordy?
Yep, yep.
Who wants to pit on the last lap? Only if you're in first and you have 20 seconds on the next lap.
Some good luck for you.
Ran out of fuel just over the line.
You know, I was hoping you would put it in the wallet right front there.
Never gonna happen.
Yeah, I'm surprised no one crashed out.
I'll take six.
I'll take seconds.
Started 6th, finished 6th, not bad.
It was never going to get any higher than 4th.
Well, yeah, best of the rest. I'm third in the best of the rest podium.
Poppleton, you came 8th. It's not bad.
Well, 7-8! And a Scouse 4-5, if that counts.
There's a championship battle now because of beating Multi.
Oh, for fuck's sake,
you see
fucking
miles off
me, you fucking wanker. Don't shit me.